Okay, hi. Okay, today is the second day for the phase 21, and now is okay 4 minutes. Okay, let's start it. We are on the phase 21 is on the scene with Kaori Sang. They are in the middle of his scene, so. Let's start. They were talking about husband, the deceased husband. So let's continue. Yasashi danna san wa shiawase mono da. Yasashi kai danna san mean the husband wa Shiawase mono da. Shiawase actually mean like happy, but when combined with mono, it's kind of it become happy person, and fortunate person. It's like most generally is prefer to be fortunate person. Okay, so Kai and your husband, the husband is a fortunate one. Then Kaori reply as, Honto ni shiawase mono nara, chin nanai wa. This one is nara, if and in case. Hontoni truly fortunate person nara if truly fortunate person chin nanai wa is like don't die. So she wouldn't say something like if he is truly fortunate he won't die. Next, and our character reply as Gomen. Sorry, Iyana koto o omoi desaseta ne. Omoi desaseta ne. Iyana koto, unpleasant story or don't like, or thing that don't like. Omoi de is I remember. Saseta making. So it's like making to remember, making someone remember. Omoi de saseta ne. And then she replies as e no yo, it's okay. Mo suki da koto da wa. Mo already. Skita is like normally it would be like exist or past too much, but in this case in combined with koto, so it's like my initial translate is like she has already overcome the matter, but then the actual translation is like it's already past, it become a past thing or past story, past matter. Hitori datto sabishiku naru toki ga aru daro. Hitori datto alone. Sabishiku naru toki lonely time aru daro there daro turning the whole sentence into a question question converter convert to question form. So it's like being alone, there must be time you feel lonely. ちょっとね a little bit. だからこれからも手伝いに来てね。だから、that's why, or because of that, これから from now on more, also これからも手伝いに来てね。Come and help.手伝い help にมีมาสถานเกิดเทสไดนี่ I think it's like marking the speaker or marking the speaker come and help me คิดเต้ come here check with the GPT come and helpSo please come and help. มีโม่ด้วยเหรอ Therefore also because of そこまでそこまで言われてわからないはずかないHasukanai should not and Wakaranai don't understand so should not understand and Iwarete is like being told Sokomare to that extent so being told to that extent Wakaranai not understandNot understand should not. So having rephrased it into English, it would be like having been told that, having been told that I should have not understand. Otto, this one alone is Otto, and this one is To. Otto.นักกุชิตะhusband passed away ออตโตโตนักกุชิตะนักกุชิตะออนานิโตเตออนานิฟอร์โตเตใส่ni totte is a for it's a like a fate that you for meaning of for so for a woman who lost their husband ni totteいろんな面で手伝ってくれる頼れる男が必要だ。OK。いろんな面で at various aspect。This one いろん is like various and 面で is likeaspect or surface and is like aspect of many things aspect of certain thing and then now is like connecting them together is like making it into turning this into the adverb or adjectiveてすれてくれる Kureru receiving help. This one is tetsudatte is mean help. And kureru is a receiving doing it for me. So when combined together is a receiving the help or help me. Tayoreru mean relying on. Tayoreru otoko ga hitsuyo da. Otoko mean a man. Hitsuyo da mean necessary. So various aspects helping by relying on men is necessary for relying on men helping on various aspect is necessary. Kind of that. Check with GPT. Relying man who can help in various aspect is need. Course enough. すんでに心の準備ができているのか。はは。すんでに already. すんでに。すでに already 心の準備心 mean heart or mind mostly it mean heart 準備 mean preparation so が ESMR できているのかOkay, let's forget on this word. Already heart prepare on like preparing your heart or preparing your mind. Ka dekite iru no ka? Dekite dekiru. Do it. Dekite iru.Preparing our life completely. This one is I have. Dekite is I have. Have like multiple meaning. It's like, it's used for many, it's used like for many things. It's like the word going to, in, it's like going to do. What are you going to? I gonna do. In English, I'm gonna do. I gonna do. I gonna that. I gonna those kind of thing.So it's kind of similarity is very close to each other. Like dekite, because dekite is like coming here. De is like going, de is like something is out, and kite is like coming, something coming, come here. Iru is like state, ing state, like something is coming in and out. Not that kind of thing. Something coming or something going.And then in English we have the in English there is a word like I'm going to do something and then we make it a slang it I'm gonna do with it it actually mean I will doing it I will do but it just do gonna do gonnaGoing to kind of thing. So it's kind of similar. And Noga is like turning this whole thing into occasion. So have you already prepared your mind? Mental.Course in mental is kind of formal and then Teo Nobashita Shinkan ใช่ไหมใช่ไหมเทโอโนบาชิชิตาโนบาชิตาชุนคังโอเค correct the moment I reach out my hand this one Nobashita mean reaching out or extend and Chunkan mean moment at the moment Kanojo wa mune o tatte shikasuite kita tatte I remember that yesterday. This one is place, and shikasuite kita. The whole of it mean approaching, come closer. Shikasuite mean coming. Coming closer, and kita is like is here kita. So. Combining the two of them is like becoming into approaching and or come closer, and this one is pressing. Yesterday I actually translate as like she was pressing her breast by her hand, but no, actually she pressing her breast again the character body again the character hand close enough she press her shape again me and approach俺たちはすぐに抱き合って口づけを壊し俺たち mean we this one 俺 mean I am mean I and たち is like making it into more than one I think it's plural it's called plural more than one So I pass many of I to become we sukuni quickly danki atte hugging danki actually mean hug atte is just add more weight on it add more weight on it and hugging together.Atte mean like together or synchronize and hugging atte mean like hugging together kuchi mean mouth kuchi mean mouth and suke suke there is a hiragana or kan Ske mean like sticking. Ske. This one. Ske. Attach. So having mouth attaching with each other. So it become kissing. And kawashi mean exchange. So exchanging kissing. So we...Sukuni quickly, we quickly kissing together and exchange we quickly hugging together and then exchanging kiss closing up and then I te mean partner I te no karara ni yasashiku sawatta I te no karara I da no karara ni I te no karara I te no karara mean partner body partner body ni mark the target of actionยาซาชิกุสวัตตายาซาชิกุมินคายยาซาชิมินคาย and ยาซาชิกุturning ยาซาชิ into adverb this is an adjective and this is adverb form ยาซาชิกุสวัตตาสวัตตามินทัชชิ่ง so gently kind and gentle kind andSo gentle, kind touching, and then it's like convert the meaning from kind to gentle. So touching the partner body, gently touching the partner body.さあ、かおりさんのおっぱいはとっても張りがある。張り、mean elastic. So, かおりさん、name, おっぱい、のおっぱい、かおりさんのおっぱい、の is a possessive, no is a particle, a possessive one. So,Kaori best is とても very hari elastic がある there is ある okay so if I have to translate it word by word it would be like thatBut then we have to rephrase it into English. It won't be like Kaori breath is very elastic. Oh, very firm. Okay. Okay, firm. Let's say that. Kanojo no kirei na op kirei na mune o what is it? Kami not kami shin fukami tokami shukami hakami I forgot it actually mean elastic but I forgot soI know the translation of this sentence, but I forgot the reading from this one. Kanojo is like her kirena mune. Kirena mean clean and beauty. Clean and beauty, bless. elastic is elastic graph squirmy eventization is wrong squirmy graph konojo no mu kirei na oppai no konojo no kirei na mune o tsukami弾力イラスティック弾力を感じるイラスティック can be felt feeling the elastic as I gave her beautiful chest it feel
elasticity
next oil no ishimoshi ishimosu俺の石モスがカチカチに硬くなった。This is a male sex organ, which means dick. It's a slang word for a dick. 石モス, my best part and also a dick, is カチカチ to the max.Kachi kachi to the max or full effort or maximum. Kataku. This is a adjective or adverb. Natta becoming hard, becoming hardened.My private part become rock hard, becoming hard. Kachi, extremely rock hard. Kachi. Okay. Tip. Okay.Extremely or hard, a lock. What about Google? Stiff. Kachi. Stiff, rigid. Okay. I think I remember before, like I read in the manga, it's like they were playing video game, and then one said that, "Hey, today you are very good," and then another one replies like, "Ha, because of I really put in effort, like I kachi kachi dana, kia wa kachi kachi dana."It's like today I really, really, really put in effort and do it fully out. Kachi. This is as I remember. That's why I think it's like a maximum effort. But anyway, let's continue. And then some voice, some panting voice. Katai, which also mean hard. Adjective one. Hoku.Hokushite mean loosen, make it relaxing. Akeru wa making the akeru mean delicate translation would be a gift, but then combining with the another word, hokushite So we mean like making it loosen or making it relaxing. Help relax. ฮู้กูชิเตะมีเฮลมาด้วย There is a word help あげるわ香里さんこれから毎晩 every night every back to a little bit inside this one is 毎日 my every dayAnd Nishi this day, so become every day. Back to the word my bang. This is like my and bang is like everything. Everything or every night. My bang.
My bang.
Every night. Hoku shite yo.Help me relax. And then she replied, Then, ja, then, mai bang. Watashi no tokoro ni kite. Ja, then, every night, watashi no tokoro ni, tokoro, this one is like place. And also mean time.Watashi no tokoro ni kite, come to my place. And then, a panting voice. Next word is like, Chikyu ni atatte, Chikyu, and ni maza target. So, the action is doing to Chikyu, which mean womb. Atatte mean hit.Hitting, so hitting the womb. And then another voice, panting voice. Kaori-san no oppai ni Gutto Gutto oshitsukerarete iru Gutto.Kutto. I forgot this one. Sashi mean pressing, press. Sukerarete iru. Sukerarete. And this one means sticking or attaching. Iru mean iru is like ing putting on a state. It in the state that are attaching.So press and attaching means press hard, like press and stick, press again, press again. This one is like very hard, or is it? I'm not sure. Is it a very hard? So let's see. Anyway, Kaori oppai no oppai so.Kaori oppai mean kaori best. It's something pressing against firmly. Gutto, firmly. Gutto, ni gutto.
加さんのおっぱいにぎゅっと押し付けられている。
ぐっと押し付けてられ、押し付けられている。
加さんのおっぱいにぎゅっと押し付けられている。ぎゅっと押し付けられている。
ぐっと押し。
ぎゅっと押し付けられている。
落ち、ああ。The sound that Ochis is like omit sound. I'm not sure is that really what, if that is really how it's pronounced. Let's see another one.
ぎゅっと押し付けられている。
this one have Ochi Kelly X pron has Ochi Kelly X X Kelly pronounced Kuto Kuto Ochi Kuto Ochi tsukerarete iru
ギュッと押し付けられている。
つけられている。つけられている。うん。Okay. And next. 俺の動きに合わせて彼女の乳首がピクッと震える。OK。俺の動き、my movement に、my the target、合わせて、together or synchronize。彼女の乳首が So my movement is synchronized with her nipple and then her nipple is ピクッと震えるピクッと、ピクッ Yeah, this one is mean twitching and と mean and 震える mean tremble or shakingDown. So my movement synchronize with her nipple as it is twitching and trembling. Tremble in response. Huh. 動きに合わせてว่าเสด็จ in accordance with or in response this one atte and avasete it had the same kanji but it changing the form and then it also changing the meaning which is kind of headache for JapaneseOkay, 合わせて。Okay, bigger, and then this bigger twitching or slightly tremble or small movement.Check with other Piku.
Piku.
Twitching, okay. As you can see, if I only put in piku, it cannot translate. It becomes something else. But then when we put on more word on it, it get the translation. Because to my understanding, Japanese language is like have a rhythm on it. When you cut off a rhythm, the sound change on the sound change and meaning also change. Sometimes you cannot recognize the meaning from only with some part of the word. But the piku is the verb here because this one chikubi is mean nipple, ka is this mr, and piku is the verb here. But alone it cannot be translated.
ピクン
Anyway, next. Next, kimochi means feeling good. More dame, no more. Dame da, dame is I don't, or not good enough. Dame actually have many meaning. Dame is like when you're telling something to not do something. Dame, or sometimes it's like it's not good enough. Dame da, dame, and this one is like dame, more dame, no more. Anyway, for the same reason, it have many use and have many expression. So many mean. So multiple meaning. And then Kaori-san, suki da. Kaori-san, suki da. Suki da. I like. Suki alone is I like. I like Kaori. It's talking to the second person is I like you. And then she replied, "Watashi mo suki yo, I am also like you." And then she add more. Daisuki. Daisuki means becoming a love. Dai is like big light. Big light become love. Chop day. Chop. This one shop, this one is a direct borrowing word, direct loan word from English, which means a shop. They at the shop, fuku o konyu shite. Fuku means coating, and konyu shite means purchasing or buying, purchasing.Buying Kaori Koto Kaori ni to Kaori present suru koto ga dekiru present suru koto mean giving a present and ga is ama dekiru mean can do or able to do. So withThe whole thing is like at the shop, coat can be buy and then giving at a present to Kaori can be achievable or can be doing. You can give a present to Kaori. Next, watashi o.Daki, daki, shimete, daki, shimete. Daki, shimete, this form, daki mean hug, and then this form, shimete, is a form of, it is the form of this word.Which means passive form. It's a passive form. Which means watashi o danki shimete is like hug me, becoming a passive form, receiving the action. So hug me, shake.Hug me tidy. Where is tidy come from? Hug me tidy. Danki shimeru mean hug. Danki shimete mean hug tidy. What the fuck? What? Embrace. hold me. Okay, let me add the GPT. Did you add Tylee as auxiliary? Is that how it's called? Auxiliary word. How do you pronounce this? Auxiliary. Auxiliary. Okay. Yet, the inclusion of Tylee in the transaction is additional clarified to convey their intention of staying at the original Japanese faith. Then she made the itself imply a ties or a host and band, but explicitly adding Tylee helped emphasize the level of intimacy. Oh, okay, still correct, but partially wrong. Partially correct. Horse and brand. This is a new one for me. Konya mean tonight. Konya tonight. Tomateteyo. Tonight. Tomateteyo. Tomateteyo. This one is like sleeping over or like stay a night. Stay overnight. Teyo. Teyo is like adding more emphasis. I don't know how to convert because I just learned this today as well. If you cut off this tejo, it would still mean the same. It's just that this second one is like adding more emphasis. That is like tonight living here. Tonight sleep here. Tonight you stay. Stay over for tonight. Stay over. It's like adding more requests or emphasize requesting or wanting another person to be here, to be doing what she requested, yo. Okay, RGBT. Okay. Quoting particle. Explain. This second. Yo. It's often used to quote or convey what someone else has said, and it can also be used to soften requests or make them more sound casually and friendly. In this context, it adds to the verb tomate. Today overnight to make a request sound more informal and friendly, the sentence become less direct and more casual. Okay. Oh. Okay. close but not quite light but still close帰る前にスープを飲んで帰る returning home and 前に before returning home because we are inside Kaori house and before we going back to our own character house スープを飲んで soup mean like a direct loan word from English is a soup and nom de mean drinking a soup kami o apchite mitan dakedo dou kashira kami mean hair apchite up this one is also a direct EnglishLoan word mean up, something up. So, kamishite making a hair in the upper, put the hair in the upper, make a hair up. Mitan, try and look.だけど trying is like making more casual I actually not sure นะだけど is like if someone says something and then says something likeWhat is this? And then you are said like, this is only a fish. Only a small fish. You can say like, これ魚小さな魚だけど only 小さな魚 like small fish and だけど is like only.Anyway, let's add the GPT because I kind of not sure. Do kashira is like, how do I look? Or I wonder. Do kashira. Do is like, how. Kashira is like asking question and then kind of ask the listener, what do you think?So I kind of wonder. I try putting my hair up. How does it look? Okay, mitan dakedo. A cultural expression for trying to do. Mita, miru mean to see. And dakedo mean expressing a lesson. If you directly translate it, it's like I try to see mitan, but then that wouldn't be wrong. Mitan dakedo. Okay, kami is correct.Still need to make a sense of this dakedo. Mitan dakedo. Okay, we've been making progress. Tomorrow we should be alright with this one. Which is also the third day for the page 71. Okay, we are on 54 minutes, I guess.Okay, it's faster than yesterday. Anyway, that's it for today. Thank you and see you next time.